So far, the composite materials covered in the Filament series have been underperforming, to put it lightly. Matterhackers NylonX promises to be a material that is actually functional, and it better be, at the price of 144 euros per kilogram. It's a carbon fiber filled nylon, so you do need a hardened or otherwise wear resistant nozzle, and store the filament in a dry place. I printed it at 260 degrees Celsius onto a 65 degree glue stick covered heated bed, and it had a noticeable plasticky smell to it while printing. As with other filled filaments, the slightly textured surface makes for an appealing look, though we also see the other side of composites where overhangs come out perfectly, but bridges are much harder to get right. When it comes to strength, NylonX is starting to show off. Not only are we seeing good stiffness and respectable results for pure material strength, but NylonX is the first material where layers seem to completely bond, resulting in nearly identical numbers for the layer adhesion test. This means it scores a combined rating of 71 kg, putting it in the same bracket as Tallman 910 and some of the PETGs. So while the steep price and the need for a wear-resistant nozzle might not make NylonX a material for everyone, it's still a solid performer, especially for a composite.